into the bread, and giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take these, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take these, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
Blessed Joseph, her spouse, the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have
Number